The whole idea was, can I do with the character things that I think will make him successful? You know, make him mainstream, but also gives his biggest fans what they love most about him. I'm creating really cool villains for him, and we're going to see villains that we haven't seen in a while that I get to modernize a little bit. I get to really have some fun with characters like Ravager, and we're going to see the Teen Titans down the road, and he's going to take a trip to Gotham City. The first arc, we're creating a brand new character named Odysseus, who's going to eventually transform into one of the DCU's most powerful villains. The goal is to put him up there with Darkseid, and that all starts here with Deathstroke.
Are we going to see Ollie make his way into your book?
You know what? It's just a matter of when. Not if, but when. Okay. I mean, I absolutely love Green Arrow. I mean, he's one of